Do you use Copilot on Microsoft Fabric and more specifically on Semantic Models? If you haven't used it before, I would suggest to try it today. Because from June 2024 onwards, you can now ask questions about your data existing in your Semantic Model from Copilot, and it will answer you as best of its ability. Hi, I'm Sohail Bakhshi, a Microsoft Data Platform MVP, with a very warm welcome from biinsight.com. In today's video, I will show you how to prompt Copilot and ask questions about your data, which is sitting in your Semantic Model published into Microsoft Fabric. Let's do it. In May 2024, Microsoft has announced public preview availability of Copilot over Semantic Models while we are on Microsoft Fabric, but it wasn't actually available across all tenants. It was literally a couple of hours ago that Microsoft announced the public preview availability on almost all tenants. So now we should be able to see this preview toggle, and we can toggle it on and start asking questions about the data that is stored in our Semantic Model, which wasn't available before. With that, let's go through it and see how it works in practice. On Microsoft Fabric, I open the report and now I click on the Copilot button. The first thing that I want to do is to enable the preview feature, so I toggle this on and I start asking my question, starting with answer the data question, what is my most popular product? I speed up this part of the video, save a little bit of time. Copilot asks us to elaborate about our question, how we wanted to calculate the most popular product, order quantity or something else. I click on the order quantity. And there you go, we have it. I can now click on the expand view to maximize the view. So far we were in the report view mode. What if I want to go into the edit mode? So I click on the edit mode and then click Copilot. This time I click on the prompt guide and click answer this data question. And I basically ask the same question again to see how Copilot reacts to my question. And there you go, asked the same question again and I answered the same thing, which obviously generates the same visual for us. And now we have the option to click on the add to page, so it adds this visual to my page. Now I have complete freedom just moving this visual around, turning it to a card, resizing it and placing it somewhere on the report that I want it to be. This is pretty cool. That's pretty much it. In this quick video, we have learned how to prompt Copilot about our data and getting the answers and add the response into our report if we are in edit mode. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next one.